This video is about unlocking the Iceberg character in the Arctic area of Crossy Road and Crossy Road Plus on Apple Arcade. The hint given in the Crossy Road Plus version says, give everyone an icy dip. Bro, that's cold. This is yet another Crossy Road task where you have to intentionally lose. So the first step is to unlock the other Arctic characters. Then, systematically, drown each one. Perhaps it's not so harsh. The first character on the list is the Puffin. After throwing this bird in the water, I expect it to come back with fish. It's the same idea with the Penguin, who also dive under the water in search of food. Although this one is called the Lost Penguin. I'm not exactly sure why. I think it might be a meme. Anyway, I'm going to speed this up. I systematically dunked each character. The Arctic Hare, the Arctic Fox. Did you know the first C in Arctic is not silent? I learned that while making this video. The Lemming goes next. It was just following what everyone else was doing. The Narwhal looked out of place on land, so I just put it back. The Wolverine was next. Not exactly X-Men here. Look at that face. So happy. Clearly not a match with the adamantium-wielding superhero. Anyway, you get a splash too. The Walrus is up next. Look at how the screen shakes with each hop. And next up is... The Iceberg is already unlocked. It looks like the polar bear and the seal don't have to participate. It's been a while since I unlocked the Iceberg on the regular version of Crossy Road. I'm not sure if the polar bear and the seal need an icy dip too, but basically, that's the general idea. Unlock the Arctic characters and then dunk them. That should unlock the Iceberg.